employer. So for my things, I'm also a lecturer in politics at Edinburgh. I'm proud to work in this job. However, because of the kind of contracts that I'm on, it works out that basically I'm earning minimum wage, sometimes under minimum wage if I've got a lot of marketing to do.
I'm a pair of my skills!
Don't put a bullet in one up there, son.
I've got two different types of underwear, jeans, okay, right? And socks under here as well, mate. I don't want to write.